mouth.
Oh, what colour's his mouth?
He's like any other youngster, lively and intelligent, but Oliver Thomas from Surrey has epidermolysis bullosa, or EB. It's a fault in the structure of the skin, causing it to lift away from the body. At its worst, EB is fatal. The condition is hereditary. It's left Oliver with painful, itchy blisters. Every morning, he has to be wrapped in bandages to protect his skin. Although Oliver will be 3 in July, he can't walk unaided.
It can affect their internal linings. That's the big thing with EB. It's, I mean, most people think it's what they see. But actually, it can affect them badly inside.
When he was first born, we thought that there wouldn't be anything we could do for him except, you know, bandage him and look after him.
Now, no hope, really.
Now it looks like, you know, 10 years' time, maybe we'll be able to put something on his skin that will help him a lot.
Experts from Deborah, the association set up to help EB sufferers, have discovered the rogue genes that cause the condition. Today, they launched an appeal for funds to help them find a cure.
And it's only recently that the techniques in medical science have been able to provide the means whereby we can actually find the cause, i.e. the genes that actually cause the disease.
And what do you hope that you will discover ultimately?
Improved methods of treatment so that existing sufferers can live a normal life and have an extended lifespan.